This is a News 8 update.
Hi, good morning, everyone. I'm Laura Hutchinson. It's Thursday, April 12th. Here's a look at what we're following this morning. Wesleyan University in Middletown is reportedly the target of a federal investigation. The Wall Street Journal reports Wesleyan, Middlebury, Wesley, Amherst, and Williams Colleges have all received letters alerting them of the Justice Department's investigation centering on early decision admissions. State lawmakers are hoping a task force can figure out how to reduce the number of old satellite dishes littering rooftops across Connecticut. The House voted yesterday in favor of a bill that would review the issue. It now goes on to the Senate. And some people in Hartford are getting help with their income taxes from high school students. 25 juniors and seniors at the Ethel Walker School have gone through 14 hours of IRS training through the Volunteer Tax Assistance Program to become certified to help with basic tax returns. The free tax help is offered to families and individuals making less than $54,000 per year. Well, it's going to start out cloudy today with a chance of showers in the afternoon, highs in the 50s. For the latest on the forecast anytime, be sure to download our free News 8 app.